Sekarang kini bertambah genting. Air masih naik. Angin ribut masih kuat. Air sampai 10 kaki, 12 kaki melepasi punggung Pulau Pinang. Pusat penyelamatan tak ada bekalan energi. Pulau Pinang minta bantuan daripada Angkatan Tentera Malaysia. Saya telah berjaya menghubungi Timbalan Perdana Menteri dan saya minta Datuk Ahmad Zahid Hamidi berkasih angkat panggilan saya pada hampir 3:30 pagi dan beliau berjanji untuk hantar Angkatan Tentera Malaysia untuk selamatkan Pulau Pinang. Harap semua terus bersabar. Dan kita akan cuba pastikan bantuan
semua. Mati. Tenggelam ayah naik bu.
Mana ni BSP duduk atas hiang. BSP duduk atas hiang je buat apa lah. Saya bambu patah habis.
Semua dia mampak ada cek dua tahun.
Tiga-tiga padang lah. Look at this.
Look at
incessant greed. Floods affected many roads in the city, including Chintla Street, Chulia Street, Church Street, and Kimberley Street. Also hit with the suburban Bayan Baru area, Jalan Tun Dr. Awang, Jalan Tengah, and Jalan Mayang Pasir. A minor landslide was reported at Hong Sing Estate in Mount Erskine and of boulders falling onto Jalan Tun Sardin. In Balik Pulau, 35 people were evacuated to SK Sungai Pinang. Many areas of mainland Penang were not spared from the rain either. In Kampung Permatang Rawa, houses were flooded.
Engineering Department Director Adnan Muhammad Razali said the sensors will be affixed on the roadside and whenever flood is detected, alert signals will be sent to related local authorities. He said the sensors will be placed at flood-prone areas. Former Council Secretary of the then Penang Municipal Council, MPPP, Datuk Lakbir Singh Charles said the state government has to make the state more resilient and invest in the disaster risk reduction.
The advantage of the leaders developing what you call disaster risk reduction and resilient plans is that it creates a legacy of leadership. In other words,
เจ้าที่หลังเนาะคือจริงนะเจ้าที่เลนอนเลยเพราะว่าไม่ทำเดียวแล้วนะ